Alright, welcome to part 9 of my playthrough of the Lonesome Road DLC for Fallout New Vegas. Now, actually, this is my second time recording this because I wanted to show you the destruction, but I fell off. So I guess this is a better vantage point for looking at all the destruction. Yeah. Alright, there's some guys right here. Let me shoot. Alright. He is now good. Let me get these. Take the armor. Going to repair my armor. That's why I took it. Okay, now I need to switch my weapon. Alright, let's see. Bruh, he went flying. Get that gun. Where are you, robot? Come here. Oh, that was a computer, I think. Weapons. Okay. Oh, the satchel charges. No, I'm not gonna need it. Oh, there's a commissary there? Okay. Now, I think the roof of that building's gone, but, it's pretty interesting how that building looks pretty okay, and that building back there kind of looks okay, too. Looks like there's a radio tower over there, but, wait, where that dude's body? Oh, here it is. Yeah, see, look, he had almost 2 magazines of 9mm. I mean, no, 10mm. There, I get rid of these overcharged shells for this. I'll go ahead and, switch to it. Empty. Oh, another one of these. Nice. Hey, yo, give me this other one. Because apparently, you can only repair this with other ones of this. Or get repaired through a, either the robot or repair guy in the Mojave. Yay, that's a satchel box. I'm going ahead and lock it, even though I'm not going to be using the satchel charges. Now, where is this commissary that was unlocked? Like, us. I assume this is, but you know, might have just been a bug because I'm not seeing any little commissary thing. Unless it's back here, and I just missed it. Nah, okay, I think the game be glitching, but that's the Bethesda game for you. Always bugging. Okay, let me see here. Wait, am I after recording? Yeah, alright. Dang, keep pressing the wrong button. Alright. Well, there was a hospital, but the sign got blasted off. It was probably that building right there. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, we got enemies. Wait, can I get one? Yep. One problem is, his body is gonna fall down. I won't be able to loot it for ammo and stuff. See what's in these suitcases. Oh, got some pre-war money. Empty, probably was it. There's a half a bus that's been destroyed. I'm not going to destroy the nuke because it shows me some good armor, is it? Section, but the nuke you get it if you get it, if you blow up the nuke first, you won't be able to get the armor because it will go flying into an unaccessible area. And if I would want that armor, I would have to go look the thingy of the ID code and spawn it. And I don't want to do that. Okay. Oh, that's the same dude. I just blew him up. Okay. Ah, shite. Is that a book there? What's that? Yep, that's the book. Oh, they got a log. Ah, there's a lot of loot here. Okay, I'm gonna play the log.
Big, empty. There's something hidden there. A crater. Past wind and sand. So deep in the desert. There's no turning back. Finding the crater was an accident. Was following the weather patterns. The divide sky torn like that. Man's violence, not nature's. That violence in the sky had a source. Tracked it, like following a river current. Left the colors to mark my way, like always. In case someone finds them, learns the pattern. The courier might. But I thought sand and wind would never end. Came to the crater. And there was an old world facility. A weather station at the edge. Still raking the sky with electricity and generators. And beyond it,
box. Ah, I knew there was something I wasn't paying attention to. Okay, here's some. Find a lot of. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. Where the robot at? Oh, here you go. Alright, let me see. Alright, now I gotta be careful. If I fall or die and have to restart my recording, I'm pretty sure, or not sure, I have an idea just in case I die. I'm gonna go back to the beginning over here. Go into the tunnel. And then come back out of the tunnel, because then it will save. See what it's saving right there. Alright, now just in case I die, I'm good. That reminds me, there'd be a nuke. Hold up. I'm not gonna stop the recording, but I got a text. Someone, so I need to check that. I'm thinking about it because I can text with one hand. I'm going to use my other hand to switch to the that. Alright, you might hear typing, but hold on a minute, it's not wanting to see. Okay, give me one second. Okay. Let's see. All right. What the heck is going on with my phone? Come on, I shouldn't take that off to only send a few words. Finally. Fuck's sake. Alright, I'll be back. Wait, man, is there another part of that building? Well, actually, before I blow up the nuke, it looks like there's another part of that building I missed. Okay. Oh. It's also that. Alright. Okay, so there's another part of the building that I can't get to. Is that it? Alright then. I guess you can't go up. Okay. That's interesting. Now. The body's right there. Supposedly, if you set off the nuke, that body will go flying and you can't get that armor. Okay. About, let me see how long. Okay, that's not that long. I can keep messing around. Okay. Dang. Okay, there's a lot of blood in here. Nah, I ain't taking someone's organs. I do have some standards. I'll gladly take all their ammo, food, and armor if need be, but they can. What the fuck? I hear something. What the fuck? What's that? Something is outside. what's outside. Oh my holy sh! Look at all that special ammo. Holy crap. I have way too much ammo. Ah! Oh shit, it's a death bomb! Alright. Well, that's fine. Although, you have to climb up that building and get that poster again. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die a lot to that, trying to take care of that death claw. Okay, well, how do we find a death claw? What's my most powerful weapon by, let me see here. Okay, I'm gonna switch to I also got some explosive rounds. As long as I don't get immediately ganked by the I don't need to blow up that warhead to pass, but I do need to blow it up for down. So I'm about to actually go do. Shit. I was gonna do the stim packs. Really? Fucked. Now, I'm actually gonna backtrack so I don't have to fight the Deathclaw again. Oh, there's some ammo and stuff right here. Oh, satchel charges and first aid. So that don't even think it's gonna grab me. I have so much ammo. And I'm not even gonna be able to use most of it. Like, what is a dang microfusion breeder? Like, what is that? Dang it! I freaking pressed the thing by mistake while I was trying to tap. Okay, so I'm gonna have to quit the game and then boot the game back up. That's fine, but I'm gonna go to the unless I have to encounter more Deathclaws, I'm gonna get this. Okay. Now that's saved, I have to quit the game because, the console doesn't prevent you from, you know, playing the game, but it does, make you unable to get any achievements. Learned that the hard way when I completed a mission but didn't get an achievement for it because I didn't realize that I had pressed the console command by accident. You know, one thing I might do, is figure out some commands to spawn enemies, and then just shoot them all. So that way, I can't be moved. You know what? It's probably what I'll end up doing off screen. Like, I figure out how to spawn some of these marked men, and I just unload on them. And then maybe I like spawn like 10 at a time or something like that. Hoover Dam. I mainly wanted to attack Hoover Dam with just a Garand and my 1911 because that would be funny. Oh fuck. There's Deathclaw right there. Alright, time to switch to my gonna do? Okay, is there any more Deathclaws? This motorcycle gas tank. Well, yeah, that makes sense. The motorcycle right here. Wait, there's another enemy. What's it? Oh shit, it's another Deathclaw. Did I get a leg? I hope I did. Yep, okay, I got a leg. Nice. Dang it, I missed. How did I miss? It was right on him. Never thought I would end up using all the special 50 BMG ammo before I did anything else. Okay. Yo, get up. No. There's a nuke, but I'm not gonna go after it yet. I wanna... Wait, can I eat it? Nah, that's for sure. Sell one or something. Well, actually, there is one place I know. They have death claws, so I could go right there and try it. Oh, speaking of death claw. Crap. Get back. Okay, got it. Literally, only crap. Literally, the only thing that's actually ever a threat to me is Deathclaw. Which is actually good because in 4, as soon as you get power armor and OP weapons, even Deathclaw ain't a threat to you anymore. Kinda makes no sense. Deathclaw is supposed to be this OP thing. Why do you. I'm trying to. Okay, I guess my. This is getting real annoying. That's fine. Switch to it. Yeah, I do have a scope, so maybe I can scope them. I'm gonna try to aim for the legs because if I can crit the legs, they won't be as fast, and then I can just unload on them. Because, you mean, if you know what you're doing, they ain't that hard, but the problem is, they will hit you like a truck. Yeah, look, Rick, right now, one's coming right at me. Figure out what I want to tie with this thing. Okay, gonna switch to anti-material rifle. Right? plenty of, I can stack them on the other half of the highway. This is what isn't what I'm. Why? Okay. Alright, bitch. One down. There's like three of them. Oh shit.
Alright, there you go.
I think I'm actually gonna wait to move up until ED gets back up. Supposed to be another one. Let me look at this. Where's the other one? It's like right. Where's? Oh, I see. Let me back up. I think what I might end up doing is after I kill a Deathclaw, back up to all the way back over here, that way it's safe. I figured out the title for this video. Okay, it's gonna be something to have to do with death calls. I am actually going to try to snipe him. Because I do have a sniper. Okay, I'm going to try to get this
ammo box and back of it.
Oh wait.
Shit. Hey, okay. Check this Deathclaw's body. Then, okay, so we Deathclaw hand, and I'm gonna get. Actually, you know what? Nah, I'm gonna go in this wrecked camper here. In this back window, and then I'm gonna save. After I've done saving, I'm going to actually check. Yeah. That's how long I've been playing the game. Let's see here. I always try to save at minimum 3 times. Just in case, for some reason, the game decides it wasn't corrupt. 1 or 2 of my saves. Basically, it's a main save, backup save, backup to the backup save. Alright, now I'm going to check my recording. 42. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and stop recording. Those dang death claws made it go up too dang much. I'm trying to keep the videos to 40 minutes or so. But alright. Gonna go ahead and end the video here. I will see y'all in the next one. Bye.